Here we have a scrub jay pounding his way into an acorn. Don't let me bother you. Yeah, I'd be willing to bet he uses that spot a lot because there's a nice little crevice there. Yeah, you dropped a piece. And somehow they managed to have the precision with their beaks that I certainly don't have with a hammer.